This is 1332 Carnation. It's going to be a full paint. And then some cleaning up of the previous paint. Triple light switch. 1, 2, 3. Four plugs. One chandelier style light, or pendant chandelier. Crown molding. Single window. Cleaning is going to be the biggest issue on this house. The baseboards need work. They've been chewed on and scratched up. One switch, triple by the front door. All the cabinets are in good shape, the pantry's in good shape. The washing room seems to be fine. Double plate, blank plate, plug. Plug in the laundry room. Refrigerator needs to be cleaned out. Behind the refrigerator needs to be cleaned out. Stove needs to be cleaned out. Microwave's okay. One plug, two plugs, one switch. All the handles are okay. I'd like to clean up the cabinets, if we can do that and not have to paint them. It's a combination of dog hair and back door blind. It's in good shape, could use a little repair from where it had. For some reason would have, oh, curtains, not exterior blinds, but curtains. Switch, plug, triple plug, four sconce lights, one ceiling fan with light kit. The ceiling needs to be touched up a little bit. There's evidence of water penetration. Crack in the fireplace. And the hearth. Need to find out if ceiling pans, fireplaces getting painted. One plug, one blank plate, 1 22-inch window. Some texture repair. One painting. Another plug behind that couch, I'm sure. New thermostat. Bedroom one. We're painting all the doors. Keeping the wallpaper. It's in good shape. So one light switch, one doorstop, blank plate, plug, plug, blank plate, plug, plug. Ceiling fan with light kit looks good. Window blinds look good. Need to be cleaned. Trim
that needs to be repaired.
A closet, wall sconce, plug, clean, return air, hall bath. Replace toilet tank, repair plumbing, water does not turn off at the tub, going to resurface the tile surround and probably tub. A little bit of sanding would help a lot in here when we're painting to get rid of the lines. A double plate with two side plates. No, switch. Skip that. It is a four switch. Two upright, two side. Door stop. Light switch in the hallway. Plug, plug, blank plate, plug, plug, blank plate, blank plate, plug, blank plate, double switch, single window with blinds. The ceiling fan light kit needs to be adjusted. Single plate, closet. In good shape, has mold. Carpet's going to come out of all of the carpet areas. Texture repair in the master bath. Texture repair in the master bedroom, not the master bath. Okay, this shower enclosure, this tile is going to be resurfaced along with the bottom. There are some holes that we could probably do something with. I'm going to replace this faucet. Triple plate, light fixture in the ceiling could be replaced.